drinks a night for. And you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love.
What is up, Absolutes? Welcome back to my channel. It has been a very long time since I have picked up my phone and decided to vlog for you all. Now, it's currently bang on 10:30 on the 30th of June, and I have finally finished my end of year exams. Comment down below if your school does end of year exams, because they prep you for GCSEs, I think. And I had a lot this year. I think I had about 11, and they are finally all over and done with, and I am free from revision and everything. And me and my friends decided to go out today, go to town, go roller skating and celebrate, like, not having to revise anymore, because otherwise me and my friends would be at home revising right now if we had exams next week. But because we don't, we decided we're going to go out and celebrate. So that is what we're going to do. But before I start the vlog, make sure to smash a huge thumbs up, subscribe, click the bell, comment down below any video suggestions that you have, because summer holidays is coming up and there's going to be lots of cool, fun, exciting videos to come. So without further ado, let's get on with it. Okay guys, so I am all ready for the day, I think. I have to leave here in about an hour and 20 minutes or so, because I'm going to be walking to my friend's house and we're going to meet my other friends at the common, and we're going to go and meet everyone else at Costa in town. But I thought first of all I would do my outfit of the
day. Okay guys, so it's definitely cooled down from these last couple of days, and I haven't exactly gone all out and all summery and everything, but I have gone for a nice little outfit that I can roller skate in. So I have got these shorts, ignore my rose, these shorts on from New Look. I've got this gypsy top on from New Look, and I'm going to have my Nike trainers on as well, and hopefully my hair will go up in a ponytail. It depends, and it looks quite sunny outside today, actually. Ish, like, literally what it looks like right now. So the sky, if I just move up a bit to the right, the sky is like...
Okay guys, so since I last vlogged, it has been about half an hour, 45 minutes, and I've just been getting myself ready to go. And I need to pack my bag, do my makeup, do my hair, get a jacket on, get my shoes on, and then I've got to go, and that's all got to be done in about half an hour. So let's get to it.
The first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to tidy my desk. Now I can't really do my makeup or my hair without my desk, so I kind of need to turn this nice and tidy again. So.
Okay, so I just quickly have to change my top, and I'm just in one of these, and it's some New Look, it's a nice little like crop top type thing, and I just quickly had to change it because, like, technically it's not very suitable for roller skating. So if you just heard that, it was my friend. I'm on FaceTime to her. She's one of the girls who's coming today, so shout out to Amy. And obviously shout out to Sadie and Ira and Patty and Millie and everything as well. And Lauren and Hannah. But right now, ow. Yeah, I'm just talking to Amy, guys. Like, if you think I'm talking to myself, I'm not. I'm talking to Amy, so... So earrings are in. I can't remember where exactly they're from, but I found them and I was like, yes, I'm going to wear them. And yeah, so I am just about all ready to go. I'm also going to be wearing, I'm basically going New Look style today. I've got this pink crop top jumper to wear as well, crop top hoodie from New Look as well. I think this was about £5. This was about £5 probably as well, and I can't remember how much the shorts were. I don't think that's right how much I said they might have been, but I'm going no New Look today. I'm wearing all New Look. So it's time to do my hair. Okay, so I actually have 20 minutes to do all of this and get ready before I leave. So I don't actually, I know I probably look a bit low down, don't you? I don't know how I want my hair, because like, I like, my hair looks like pretty nice how it is, but like, I think I'm going to tie it half up, half down. I think. Because, like, I want it down, but I don't want it, like, all in my face, but, like, I don't want any on my face, if you know what I mean. Like, really didn't make any sense, to be honest. But I'm just going to tie up the top bit because I really want it down, but then, like, you know, I want some up out of my face, so I'm just going to put up the middle bit like that. Hopefully that's good. There we go. I hope that looks good from behind because, like, you know, you're gonna look good when you're going to tie. Well, because, like, you know, like, I don't know, but, like, you know. So I have done my hair, I think. I think this is how I'm going to have my hair today. It'll probably change in the next hour or so. Like, I'm not going to lie. I will probably change it a million times before we get to the core, and I end up getting fed up with it. I'm putting it in a ponytail, a high messy bun or something for all skating. I don't know, but this is my hair for today. And I'm also going to be doing my makeup as well, out of my box in the show. And I'm not going to go too drastic just because there's really no need, like, you're going to town. But I am going to put some makeup on. It's not much at all. All I'm going to be putting on is this Hide the Blemish Rimmel London Concealer with this drug sponge. The Rimmel London Match Perfection loose powder. I'm going to curl my eyelashes and then I'm going to put some Avon lipstick on. That's literally all I'm going to be doing. Okay guys, so I'm going to be taking my little Primark rucksack and I'm just going to pack the basics in. I think a lot of stuff in here. So I'm going to be taking my purse, my sunglasses, because I need to wear them if the sun comes out. So they're in there. I'm also going to take my baseball cap, just because, you know, in case I need it. I'm going to take a bottle of water, actually. So, like, I haven't put any of that in yet. I got another purse there, obviously, there. I need to go and get my bottle of water and my baseball cap.
We are currently in the hall. And we are all roller skating. And no, what are you all about? What are you all about? I'm all having a good time and I haven't really vlogged much today because of going to town. But I'm gonna get some videos and I'm gonna set videos here because I'm not gonna vlog because, like, there's some people here. And like I said before, driving in public. But I will vlog when we're out and then we go to McDonald's. So insert some clips. just came out of roller skating and oh my god, it was so
good. I hurt my wrist.
Good. It feels like I'm still
skating?
Roller skating, even though like I'm not, because I'm like walking. But yeah, so it was so good. I recommend it, especially at the core. I recommend it at the core. The core is really, really good.
I would not.
And now we're going to McDonald's for food because I'm hungry. We just came out of McDonald's
again,
and that was really, really, really good. Comment down.
Comment down below.
Comment down below what your McDonald's order is. Mine is usually a double cheeseburger with large fries and a small Fanta and maybe a mini McFlurry. What's yours?
I don't know really. Just whatever amount of nuggets my stomach wants.
What's yours?
Six chicken nuggets, small fries and small Fanta. Don't come at me, guys. And then I like a McFlurry.
So comment down below what it is. We're just going home now. And I bought a couple, of things, and I'm going to show you what they are. I bought, pardon me, two things in Primark, and then I printed some photos off, so I'll show you some of the photos as well. So see you when I get home.
End of that video, it probably sounds really weird because it got cut out. If you didn't hear me, Amy's dad's here to pick us up now, and I'll see you when I get home. It's over how weird it is to see all the shops shut, because obviously it's like 25 to 6, like on a Sunday. And obviously all the shops closed at like 4 or 5. I'm just saying to you for how it's like really, really weird that like everything is shut. And there's like no one around where we're sitting because we're sitting by like Fat Race and Yankee Candle and Tiger and like Topshop and like Jack Wills and everything. And there's like this big green grass chair. Hold on, I'll get the chair and show you. There's like a big green grass chair and oh my god, get off of sitting there. And literally, ow, it hurts my knees though.
My dad's here.
And oh my god, it's like so weird to see everything so dark and with like no one in it. Anyway, how weird it is to see all the shops shut because obviously it's like 25 to 6, like on a Sunday. And obviously all the shops closed at like 4 or 5. I'm just saying to you for how it's like really, really weird that like everything is shut. And there's like no one around where we're sitting because we're sitting by like Fat Race and Yankee Candle and Tiger and like Topshop and like Jack Wills and everything. And there's like this big green grass chair. Hold on, I'll get the chair and show you. There's like a big green grass chair and oh my god, get off of sitting there. And literally, ow, it hurts my knees though.
My dad's here.
And oh my god, it's like so weird to see everything so dark and with like no one in it. Anyway, Amy's dad's here to take me home and I'll see you when I get home.
What I look like right now because I probably look a mess, but before I forgot, I was going to show you what I bought and end the vlog before I forget. So by the time you're watching this, it's probably Monday the 1st of July, most likely. So I only went to 3 places in town because by the time everyone got to where we were meeting and then we all split up for food and to go shopping and everything, I didn't really get to go many places, and because things opened later and it was a Sunday, so I only went to New Look, Primark and Boots, and I bought some photos from Boots and 2 things which I'm going to show you from Primark. I was going to buy a black one of these in New Look, but I didn't in the end. Comment down below, I have had some new things from New Look recently, so comment down below if I should do a shopping haul for you. There's going to be loads more exciting videos coming, but comment down below if you want a shopping haul from New Look or not. Anyway, the 2 things that I bought. So, comment down below again. Who, like, goes anywhere, everywhere and buys beauty blenders? Because, like, I seem to not find the right beauty blender. Like, that probably sounds really, really weird. But, like, I like a Pacific beauty blender. And Primark beauty blenders are the ones that are the perfect ones for me. And I hate it because you can get 2 and the one I don't like, and it's the pink, dark pink round one that I love, and I like the same like shape of any like of the beauty blender, but like any colour. And I found these for £2.50, and they are like all like that's my favourite one. And you have them in orange and in yellow. So hopefully this will keep me going for a while with beauty blenders. And it was only £2.50. And I think that's good either. You can get 1 for like £1.50 or you can get 4 for £2.50. And I think that's like better value. Like don't start in the comments if you don't think so. That's what I think. I think 4 is better than 1. Anyway, and the last thing I bought is something for my room, and it was a pillow. And I've always wanted one of these pillows. Like, I saw like a grey circle one in Primark, and I was like, I really want that. And they didn't have the grey circle one today, but they had the white heart one, and I love this pillow. It's so soft, and it shakes, and I love it. It's like, oh. And this was only £3, and I think that is really, really good. And then I bought the photos, like I said I did, and I think I bought 26 for just under £10. So I think that is really good.
That time again, it's time to end the vlog. I feel like today has gone so quickly. It's actually frightening how quickly today has gone. But make sure to give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you're not already to become an Abster. Click the bell to turn post notifications on to get notified every time I post a video. Comment down below when I've asked you to comment down below. And yeah, I'll see you again for another video. Love you, Absters. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here.